There you go.
Good boy.
I've never really experienced unconditional love. I think that's why dogs are perfect, because especially in here, there's some women, and me included, who've done some really bad things. But we're not bad people, and the dog knows that we're not bad people.
They come in knowing absolutely nothing. Nothing.
What? Here we go.
Last race today.
A selfish motherfucker, and that's a reflection of me as a mother being selfish to my kids.
I've got post-traumatic stress disorder from being in violent relationships.
Pull her away, don't yank her.
I know my place in here. I go out there and I just get lost, and you know, what am I, a 50-year-old junkie?
What would you have done differently if you had your chance?
I wouldn't have done it.
I've got a 10-year-old daughter, and I hopefully want to get out. I'll build a relationship with her.
So moving in race 10, Aston Carbine having its last race tonight, followed after that through the HEP program.
I messed up on the outside, and I will never be able to pay her back.